of Finland's Prime Minister has taken a drug test as fresh video shows her partying with celebrities. Sanna Marin denies she's being blackmailed and maintains she didn't compromise national security.
A new day, a new video, and a hangover that's proving hard to shake. The married Prime Minister filmed 2 weeks ago dancing intimately with a Finnish singer after partying at a private home. Today, an unapologetic Sanna Marin told reporters these videos are private and filmed in a private space. I resent that these became known to the public. The 36-year-old admitted to drinking a moderate amount of alcohol but taking no drugs that she knows of. To clear her name, the PM has taken a drug test, the results due back in a week. There are concerns she compromised national security, with Finland's defence forces on heightened alert over Russia at the time.
We didn't have any government meetings during that weekend. I had time off and spent it with my friends and did nothing illegal.
Personally, I think we should hold our prime ministers, our presidents to a higher standard.
Everyone has the right to have a good time.
She rose to power in 2019 at the age of just 34, becoming the world's youngest serving prime minister, representing a fresh generation.
I'm an individual, a person, a real person also, even though I'm a prime minister. So I won't change the way I behave.
But that behaviour has left her in hot water on a number of occasions. Last year, she was forced to apologise after going clubbing till 4 a.m, despite being a close contact of a COVID case. And with an election just 8 months away, it'll be up to the public to decide whether it's party over for the party leader. Sophie Walsh, Nine News.